This is a third excerpt from Maya Angelou's poem, An Amazing Peace. In our joy, we think we hear a whisper. At first, it is too soft, then only half heard. We listen carefully as it gathers strength. We hear a sweetness. The word is peace. It is loud now. It is louder. Peace, my brother. Peace, my sister. Peace, my soul.
Thank you. post number 7 will be our final post. We're so honored that Peggy and Horace Crawford will join us for a little story time with the children. It'll be followed by Elizabeth and a Jingle Bell medley, where she gets all carried away with her antics with Santa. We hope you will join us for post number 7, our final post. Happy holidays.